Each time a man stands up for an ideal, or acts to improve the lot of others, or strikes out against injustice, he sends forth a tiny ripple of hope, and crossing each other from a million different centers of energy and daring, those ripples build a current which can sweep down the mightiest walls of oppression and resistance.
Talk to Diana Lozano for just a few minutes, and you will hear two words over and over: family and members. Every thought, every story is refracted through the lens of one of these two groups. For Diana, family is a top priority, hers and those of her staff. She manages with them in mind. Members are equally important. They are the people she serves as program director of Mi Casa Su Casa Center, our mentor adult day health program in Paterson, New Jersey. Yet in reality, family and members are one and the same. Family members are exactly how Diana views everyone in her orbit. A morning in the Mi Casa Su Casa Center resembles a big family reunion. Translated as my house is your house, it is an apt name. The bus drops off members at the front door around 8 o'clock and again at 1:15. Diana and her all-bilingual staff are there with greetings and hugs. Members know a hot meal is waiting in the dining room. Those needing medication stop by the nursing station. Activities or field trips follow. It is their routine, but it is hardly routine. The place exudes the color and spirit of Hispanic culture. Flags fly, individuals wear their home country colors on their respective Independence Days. Spanish idioms and laughter bounce off the walls. American holidays are celebrated with just as much excitement, especially Thanksgiving, when Mass is said and each member leaves with their own roast chicken to serve their family. These celebrations show members that they are important to us, explained Diana, who has been at the program for more than 20 years. They feel protected in the environment, and you can see the sheer love and trust they place in her, said State Director Jeff Wright. Diana gives them a feeling of home. It's a way of doing business that has earned Diana the respect of state officials and managed care organizations. The program's audits are almost flawless, and despite increased competition, Mi Casa remains the gold standard. Diana herself is considered a pillar of the community. She doesn't hesitate to use her credibility for the benefit of her members. She connects with social workers in hospitals, law enforcement, housing officials, anyone who might have contact with seniors. When one managed care organization proposed a rate cut, Diana got on the phone immediately to explain why that would be a mistake. The rate cut never happened. Caring for the whole person is Diana's mission. Staff accompany members on doctor's visits and hospital stays. We have a wonderful nursing staff, we have social workers, and we have lots of activities, said Diana proudly. Auditors tell me you have peace and joy at your facility. That's one reason Diana's staff rarely leave. Longevity is the norm. We all stay because Diana is very easy to talk to, explained Kathy. When it comes to obligations and emergencies, she believes family is first, and the members like it that way. It's an environment in which all people thrive. My team has been here for many years, said Diana. That is important to the members. Diana's Colombian background greatly influences her work. She came to the United States in her 20s, but she treasures the respect for elders that runs throughout her native culture. I am proud of that, she said. We need to treat seniors the way we would like to be treated. Diana, we are proud of you. You are a ripple of hope. We honor you with this award, and we celebrate the heart and soul you put into making the lives of your members and your staff, your family members, the best they can be.